every concern party as we take another look.
That doesn't look good for Michael Bush. From a, you know, he's got aspirations on the Heisman Trophy this year, but beyond that, he's got aspirations to play in the NFL.
And just like that, Bobby Petrino's fourth year at Louisville starts with the loss of their top running back, Michael Bush. So how did the Cardinals finish that year? 12-1, the win over Wake Forest in the BCS Orange Bowl, and Bush still made it to the NFL. Now, the Big East isn't the SEC, but Coach Petrino faces a similar challenge in his fourth year at Arkansas, and that's moving forward without star junior running back Nile Davis. The team sent out a short release this morning to inform the media Davis would be out for the entire 2011 season with a broken ankle. In Thursday's scrimmage, Davis was carted off seven plays into it after suffering an apparent leg injury, and the depth chart will be put to the test. Only two running backs with playing experience are left. Juniors Ronnie Wingo and Dennis Johnson will be left with wondering what could have been as Davis led the SEC with over 1,300 yards on the ground last season. And looking at his 12 regular season games, in the final six, his rushing yards was more than three times the average than the first six games. While Arkansas...